This morning, you see tow is currently leaving scene at the moment. First responders still on scene, and the two left lanes are open along with the center lane, but the two right lanes are still blocked. This is right before I-10 West at College. But as you see, traffic is moving a little slowly, but we're not seeing any excessive delays out there, just a little past the 10 and 12 split. We'll continue to follow this and keep you posted. Your traffic is sponsored by Peyton Murphy at the Murphy Law Firm.